If you've watched my previous videos, you'll know that integrated marketing communications is a mix of strategies that includes content marketing, advertising, social media marketing, and public relations. It's effective because your company needs to be doing more than one thing to grow. Today, I'm going to talk about how you can create an integrated marketing communications plan. I'm Afton Brazzoni, and my company, Scribe National, helps organizations with content strategy and writing. We take an IMC approach because it helps ensure that all of your bases are covered and all of your messages are consistent, working together toward a common goal to get you there faster. So, how do you create a plan? You need to know your audience well. Then you can determine which platforms you should spend your time on and how much of your resources to dedicate to each. For example, if your audience is really into current affairs, you don't want to spend all of your time on Instagram. You need a PR strategy and some media coverage. That's for another video. The bottom line is, you need to plan where your brand will show up and how frequently. Then you need to decide which campaigns to run at which times so that they all complement one another. Your out-of-home advertising and your digital advertising should look like they're from the same company. When you make an IMC plan, you can find ways to repurpose assets and save money. This could be everything from your photography to your graphic design. You'll also build brand awareness more quickly than you would with an ad hoc approach. Visit scribenational.ca to learn how we can help with your marketing and communications needs. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.